Victorian 21. There is a popular saying, design is a constant challenge to balance comfort with luxury, the practical with desirable. In my latest collection, Victorian 21, I have created an amalgamation of two drastically different fashion senses, Victorian and Bohemian, to illustrate luxurious yet flirtatious wearable art. Fashionable women are constantly looking for clothes that not only make them look pretty, but define their personality too. My latest collection is for those modern-day divas who are a mix of classy and bold, chic and fun, sophisticated but daring. The clothing line is a mix of all those emotions depicted beautifully through the fabrics and accessories that accentuate a woman's personality, not just her figure. The sharp lines, curves, and strong structures of the garments are inspired by Victorian era that exuberate the unmatched luxury. While for the bohemian touch, I have added feathers, fringes, tassels, and bling, making the outfits fusion of Victorian and bohemian style. For my spring-summer collection, I have used fabrics like tissue, cotton silk, chiffon, and net to create soft and hard silhouette, similar to that of Victorian era. Even the colors used are cinnamon to the beauty of the era. Use of white, creams, nudes, grays, and pinks are tastefully displayed in all my garments. By using the delicate threadwork, zardozi, kardana, and intricate sequence work, I've tried to weave bohemian delicacy with Victorian rigidity. The ombre dyeing effects have given the outfits a unique look. The collection encompasses of extravagant dresses and gown sarees along with minimalistic separate pieces like corsets, skirts, crop tops, jumpsuit, and flare pants that can be adorned for all kind of occasion. The boho chic style of the garments make them perfect for destination weddings or beach parties. A reminiscent of Asian Victorian era and modern bohemian, my latest, Victorian 21, collection is beauty expressed at its best. Hope you enjoy it.